coast. That's a good solid poke check. Carried to the corner boards by Stoner. Good jab with the stick there. Smart recovery by Schlemko. Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good keep. And angled to Stoner. Smart recovery by Nordy. Right where the boards turn, he's got it. Looks over his options from the corner. Nice little lead to McGillney. The Muffin Men's power play could have got that. Tremendous scoring chance.
Not much going on now. It looks a little bit like a tennis match where they're just bumping the ball back and forth to each other. No attack yet.
And the puck control by Nordy. Shoots. Glove.
Oh, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
Solid, clean win. Loose puck regathered by Stamkos. Pitching it to Stoner. The Muffin Men's in possession as they move up the wing. Just threw it into his pad there. On to Simon. The Muffin Men starting back in the defensive zone. Moves up along the boards. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Braun's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Gets across, looks over his options.
Not sure.
Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Bernie's headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping. Germany's initial attempt on the power play.
Penalty to number 19.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Compelled to step up. The Muffin Men starting back in their own end. Pitching this one to Stamkos. That went off someone. Loose puck. Slid to Braun. Trying to go to Stepan. Chip to Simon. Karam pass to Braun. One timer. Oh, and that shot is way off.
Boy, this puck had a lot of steam on it, but unfortunately he turned his hands over, and that's what caused the puck to miss the net badly.
And the possession taken up by Schlemko.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
That's all.
He had shut right off. Blockered away. Swept away. Freezes play.
Ja, aber er bleibt dann wieder auf der Linie liegen. Wie durch ein Wunder.
Good job on the draw. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. And now it's directed to Nordy. Looking to Stamkos. Good centering pass to the slot. Now the puck rounded up by Schlemko. Moving it to Stepan. Feeds the point. One timer. Nap by Braun. Strong play, good reach. Stamkos gets his name on the penalty sheet, a tripping minor. Germany's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good face-off win. Didn't miss by much.
When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
First period over, the goalies earned their pay. They stopped everything and we are scoreless. Goalie's enormous save has kept his team in it. We have ended the period and he gets a rest. And so do we as we head to break.
Alter, der hätte so gepasst.
period begins with one team still short. Penalty kill will begin with this faceoff. Shoots one. Great glove grab. Faceoff win here. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. A shot. Got his glove on that one. Laid on to Olsen. Possession now on the pickup by Nordy. Clock bleeding down on the power play. Pass attempt to Olsen. The Muffin Men's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even.
This is when coaches get really frustrated. The players are on the ice. They've worked on this power play multiple times in practices, and yet they just don't seem to have any cohesion to get a real good power play on the board.
Puck is thrown to Olsen. Controlled by Stepan. And he hammers one. On to Stoner. Got his stick on it. Snapping a pass to Olsen. And along the wing, he still has it. Backhander to the net.
Yeah, no. Hi.
Taken over by Bernie. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Germany's on the move in their own end. Braun's lugging it in his own end, headed northward.
Ach, komm, Alter.
Making progress in their own end. The Muffin Men's controlling play now up the wing. Play stopped. The puck went into the bench.
That's way too close. There's no chance to catch this puck if you're standing here. All you got to do is dive out of the way and hope nobody gets it.
To Stoner. And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing. Just over 8 minutes have transpired here in the second. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. That puck's loose, defended away by Stoner. Nice stand-up poke check there. The Muffin Men setting things up in the defensive zone. Hoping to recoil back in his own end. Oh, that's good. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
The Icemen lugging it along in their own end. Directing that one to Stepan. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Chooses the corner for this. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Puck held near the point. Big save. Pressure now. Tries to clear. Pass moved up the wing to Stoner. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Olsen's penalized 2 minutes for slashing. Defensive zone win. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Moves it to the corner. Loose puck did not go very well there. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Clean win on the draw. Fires. He scores. We've got a score in the game other than 0-0 now. The Muffin Men's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Germany's in control of the puck in their own end. Onside. He can start some danger here. Passing one off now to Braun. Puck disappeared into the player's bench, so the clock stopped. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. And that's an offside. Over 4 minutes remaining here in the period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Pitching it to Wolsen. Goes to the backhand. No luck!
Sometimes you can be too cute. You're in the middle of the ice. You want to make a perfect shot. He misses the net.
Corralled by Braun. Pitching this one to Wolsen. Propelled to Simon. Gathered up again by Nordy. Trying to go to Stamkos. Looking from the corner. They score! Okay. And they've tied the game up. The Icemen's gotten this game tied, setting the stage for a raucous finish to this second period and a bombastic third. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. The Muffin Men's in possession along the boards. Broke it up well with the poke check. Now it's directed to Wolsey. Into the end of attack. And a save. Looking to Bernie. Slid to Schlemko. Forty minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Now's your chance to play clean. Join us at our arena as the first sports and entertainment facility in the entire country to use 100% renewable energy. Drop your plastic cups, bottles, and clean paper products in the Play Clean recycling bins located throughout the arena. Thank you for joining us in the campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
Underway in the third period, this game is tied. It's an onside play. Good defensive work there. Shoots. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
You're right, Doc. That one-timer was really close. However, the puck was just a bit behind him. It's a difficult shot. He missed wide.
Flings it. Blocked. A whistle and a rest. They win the draw. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. What a reaction save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
With a shot. Great chance, but he missed. The Muffin Men's moving the puck in their own end. Chip to Wolsen. Accelerating on out of their own end. Fires. The puck taken hold of by Stoner. Laid on to Bernie. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Nicely done with the interception. Up the wing, skating with it now. Germany's in their own end, moving the puck. Moving it to Braun. To Simon. Pass attempt to step up. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Oh, broke it up. Scooped up by Stoner. Gathered up again by Stamkos. Taken away. Between the blue lines. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. And it stays alive. A bad bounce off a teammate. The Muffin Men setting things up in their own end. Broke that play up at center. Puck is thrown to Stepan.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching.
Oh, quick reflexes. Good thing. Ogilvy's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Snapping a pass to Stoner.
Sure.
Shot didn't get through. Directing that one to Olsen. Nicely into the zone. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. The Muffin Men's up the wing settling things. On to Stepan. Fantastic shutdown. Stood him right up. Carries it to the corner. Pass cut, strong play. Passing one off now to Stamkos. Maintaining possession up the wing. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. He scores!
Ich steh doch da. Ich steh doch da. Ja, deswegen. Aber ich weiß nicht wo. Ach Gott.
The Muffin Men's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Pitching it to Nordy. The Muffin Men's in control of the puck along the side. Pitching this one to Braun. Trying to go to Stepan. Gains the blue line. To Stepan. The Icemen's carrying on up the wing. And that one went offside. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Goalie's been magnificent tonight. Anytime the team has been under pressure, he's made the saves. Offensively, he's given his guys a little room to breathe. Look how fortunate his team is that he's played like this.
A spectacular performance for him, Ray. Eddie and I have talked in the intermission about how we can think of at least three or four that are going to wind up on a highlight reel. The Muffin Men's got it in their own end.
Last minute of play.
We're in the last minute of play, and still something could happen. Picks it up in his own end. Germany's in possession as they travel along the boards. And icing is called on the play, setting up the most critical face-off of the night. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Germany's got to get back on the practice ice because they've had so many chances to score. They haven't had any finish and they can't hit the net.
I don't know if you believe in omens, Ray. Maybe they do. That maybe it's got to turn around before the game ends. Carried right up the middle. And he fires. Good pat save. And now it's directed to Simon. Propelled to Stepan. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Gets it in a good place. Not through. One timer. Stoner's wonderful block. To the last five. And the game is over. And there it is. The game is over. The Muffin Men's coaching staff will have smiles on the bus tonight.
It was all about the effort in all the small areas.